Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ralf Brandstätter, Chief Operating Officer, Volkswagen Brand.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome here in Amsterdam. We are really happy that you are joining us tonight. Our new T-Cross. Yeah, what a fantastic car. What a nice machine. What a beautiful color. And we are really proud of it. And we are absolutely certain that our customers will love it. This is an amazing vehicle. It is a perfect match for active lifestyles in urban environments. We are sure the T-Cross is going to be a big hit around the world. That's why we are presenting the T-Cross today three times. In China, in Europe, here in Amsterdam, and in South America. We unveiled it a few hours ago in Shanghai. Sao Paulo will follow tonight later. It shows how important the T-Cross is as a truly global product. The all-new T-Cross is more. It's cool, it's practical, it's safe, and it's intuitive. The T-Cross is compact, but really spacious. And, of course, versatile in the inside. It offers innovative safety equipment and state-of-the-art connectivity and services. The T-Cross is the ultimate tool for the urban jungle. But see for yourself.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a real honor, a pleasure for me to introduce to you the design of our newest member of the T family, our T-Cross. When we started this project, we thought about its compact dimension. How can we condense a true SUV feeling into such a compact dimension? So it's all about proportion. And we started with the layout of this car. A short overhang in the front, a high bonnet, a tall figure in the front. I come back to the front in a second. And of course, a long wheelbase to create a lot of functional space. A short overhang in the rear, a sloping roof, and huge wheels. This is the ingredients for a stunning, very attractive proportion. And on this, we build up our design. So that's like the fundament that we as designers build on. So the second thing is to create identity, to create character. We wanted that you can identify this car from large distances, and when you're seeing it close by, it should have this precision and finish quality that you expect from a Volkswagen. When you look into the face of our all-new T-Cross, then you can get a bit a remembrance of a Touareg. That was on purpose. We wanted to create a T identity that fits into our array of SUVs. One feature that also a Touareg has is a chrome bar that leads through the whole front and goes also along and inside the headlight. You have a very light, nice light signature that is even elongating this feature into the side, so a wide, very pronounced front. On the lower, it gives this car a lot of character with nice fog lights. They're chromed around, so a very interesting new character to the breed of our SUVs. On the side, very expressive wheels to begin with, very muscular wheelhouses, and we created a line that comes from the lower of the belt line and shoots into the front and is elongating the bonnet by a good portion and is giving this toughness to the car. When you sit inside, you want in an SUV to see the bonnet in front of you. This is enhancing the safety expression of the design. On the side, on the lower, we have a double featured character line that leads through the side and then stops in front of the muscular wheel arch and is reflected to the other side. So it's a very continuous design that leads through the whole car, very coherent. On the rear, our double feature line shoots up and gives space to a very muscular rear wheel arch. So the car sits very stable on its wheels. On the tail, we introduce with the all-new T-Cross a very unique feature and a new feature for our SUVs in total. It's an extension of the tail lights, and we do have a reflector band that goes through the whole width of the car, and a very unique light signature as well. When you look at the car from the back, you can easily recognize that we have a very nice muscular shoulder that sits on top of our double featured line. And a typical Volkswagen feature, of course, the stable, solid C-pillar that gives the car its backbone and strength, stability, safety. Yeah, and of course, on the inside, we feature a fully digital cockpit, a very attractive layout, very much functionality that you will learn about in a minute. And the color was mentioned. We have 12 colors to begin with, and you also will see when you step into the interior that we have a lot of possibilities for individualization. Ladies and gentlemen, the design of the all-new T-Cross.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, the T-Cross is cool. A cool car with a cool design and the cool features. We can do cool at Volkswagen, better than ever. But the T-Cross is more. It's practical, it's safe, it's intuitive. Above all, it's a really good car, and that's something Volkswagen has always been good at. The T-Cross is the little brother in our SUV family, but has all the excellent DNA of its bigger siblings. The T-Cross means MQB, which also means all the quality and the possibilities of our state-of-the-art university platform. First and foremost, our latest modular platform provides the basis for an outstanding package. The T-Cross has compact urban dimensions. It's agile, nimble, and ready for any adventure. But the biggest surprise is in the interior, where the T-Cross is practical, spacious, and versatile. I'm certain that will be set a whole new standard in this segment. It starts with a fantastic feeling of space, and it extends of all of the enormous luggage compartment with plenty of spaces for family, leisure, or sports. What it means in numbers is that even the luggage compartment has a volume of 455 liters. And if you use the whole space behind the front seats up to the roof, you get almost 1,300 liters. And no other SUV in this class offers more than that. Equally unusual is the versatility of the T-Cross. Our highlight here is the movable rear bench. If you're traveling with the kids and needs a lot of luggage space, you can pull simply the bench 14 centimeters forward. But if you need the leg room for adults, you just slide the back bench again. And if you want to store really long packages, simply fold the passenger seat back.
The T-Cross can be extensively individualized. You can choose from 12 colors, 3 equipment lines, totally individual decor and design packages, and of course, the airline at a dynamic pinnacle. You can find precisely the T-Cross to fit perfectly to your own personal style. At Volkswagen, that's include a great sound system. We worked with our partner Beats in the United States to develop a first-class system for the T-Cross, the 300-watt 8-channel amplifier and a subwoofer in the boot. Operating these systems is just as intuitive as the rest of the T-Cross. It's all happening behind the steering wheel. The active info display in the T-Cross is the latest generation of our digital cockpit. Together with the 8-inch infotainment display, it offers an intuitive use experience for a digital lifestyle. The T-Cross makes day-to-day life even easier with optimum connectivity. It keeps you connected to your online community, and it makes safer too. The T-Cross is one of the safest cars in its class. With our innovative assistance systems, we want to go as far as we possibly can to prevent every accident. That's why we equip every T-Cross as standard with front assist, pedestrian detection, and with emergency braking. Lane assist is also standard in every T-Cross as well as blind spot detection, which offers more safety when changing lanes. On top of that is the optional ACC, the adaptive cruise control, drowsiness detection, and parking assistance. LED headlamps, LED daytime running lights, and the LED rear lights are not only design highlights, but also striking safety features of the T-Cross. As you can see, the T-Cross, it's cool, but it's more than...
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe for more videos. If you like this video, click the like buttons and give your comments.